Ken Day here at the International.
Well, no, it isn't international.
Not international this
what
year.
What is it?
National Hardware Show.
National
2015.
Hardware Show. Just talking about the International Builder Show. But anyway, here we are at the National Hardware Show 2015, Las Vegas, and roaming around again, still finding really cool products, and this was one of them. And Brian's going to tell us about his product. It's pretty unbelievable, all of us can use it in varying capacities, even beyond some of the things he's going to talk about. So here you go, Brian. Let us know about your products.
Fantastic. So basically, my product is called the Silly Cap. And what it is a super versatile kitchen utensil or gadget, if you will. And it's designed in such a way that it allows you to stretch and adapt to several different shapes and sizes. So you can use the same size to reseal an avocado or a large can of goods, like, say, tomato sauce or a large can of pet food, corn, anything that you might need to reseal. It keeps out the bad and keeps in the good. We will be launching two additional sizes to go ahead and, you know, get the market of like melons and watermelons and everything like that. So basically, we just want to keep your food fresher for a longer period of time.
So yesterday when I was talking to Brian about this and decided to come back and talk to him about his products, it even works on onions and keeps the smell inside. So if you have that half an onion that you need covered, just because you don't want to have too much onion breath and you want to save that for the rest, it works. Really amazing stuff. And you know, we'll be doing a little work with that a little bit later. He's going to provide us with some samples so
Absolutely.
I can show you how really versatile it is. And it's independent because I don't work for him. But if we want to find out more information, where are we going to do that?
Well, you can. We have our parent company, which is Simply Unique, which you can go to simplyunique.com. But you can also go to the Silly Cap, sillycap.com, and that's sellycap.com, and you can find out more information about the product and frequently asked questions, and you can also purchase the product from there.
Excellent. Thanks, Brian.
Thank you.
Ken Day, National Hardware Show. See you soon.